Kingdoms of this world has become the kingdom.